This is a Second Thought video made possible by Squarespace. Make your next move with a beautiful website from Squarespace. There are plenty of theories about how our universe began, but currently the most prevalent scientific theory is that everything came into existence at a single moment known as the Big Bang. But if everything was created at this one moment, what came before the Big Bang? As our understanding has developed, we've come to realize that our universe is expanding, and with our current technology, we can say with relative certainty that the Big Bang occurred about 13.8 billion years ago. Over the years, our space telescopes have allowed us to look further and further back in time, observing the faintest lights of the universe that formed just 300,000 years after the Big Bang. To gain an even better understanding of the beginning of the universe, scientists use the Large Hadron Collider to approximate the conditions of the Big Bang, on a much smaller scale, of course. But that's as far back as we can go, and that's just not good enough, is it? We humans are wired with an innate tendency to assume cause and effect. Everything that happens can be assumed to have a cause, or it wouldn't have happened, right? So, if we rewind time, back through the expansion of the universe, before galaxies formed, to the moment before the explosion that caused everything, what do we find? Well, maybe nothing. Some scientists speculate that before the Big Bang was a massively dense, infinitely tiny singularity, a point at which time and the laws of physics did not exist. If time didn't exist, then there is no before. Others suspect that the Big Bang may actually have been a big bounce. Another universe may have existed before ours that, after many billions of years, stopped expanding and collapsed in on itself and formed a single, unbelievably massive black hole, eventually collapsing into the singularity that exploded into our current universe. Proponents of the idea suspect that this big bounce could have been occurring forever, and will continue to happen forever. Okay, but what caused the first universe in this series? No one knows for sure. Perhaps the first universe was always there, and our human understanding is not equipped to accept that fact. Albert Einstein once said that trying to understand what came before the Big Bang is like trying to figure out what's more north than the North Pole. Another hypothesis is that our universe is just one of an infinite number of universes, each floating around in some higher dimension. Some scientists suspect that the expansion of our universe, and potentially any universe, is the effect of a neighboring universe's gravity. And when two or more of these universes collide with each other, it should leave a distinctive marking in the cosmic microwave background, which we should be able to detect. The only problem is, we haven't ever detected anything of the sort. Others propose that a collision between universes would spark a cataclysmic event, a Big Bang, and create an entirely new universe. The existence of a multiverse like this relies upon string theory being correct. And while string theory does have traction in the scientific community, the jury is still out on its overall acceptance. So really, the only honest answer anyone can currently give to the question of what came before the Big Bang is, we don't know. Okay, we might not know right now, but what are we doing to find a real answer? As with anything in science, experts are constantly trying new things and coming up with potential solutions to difficult problems. In the near future, we'll see the launch of the long-awaited James Webb Space Telescope, which will give us an unprecedented ability to see way back to the very early universe and observe the formation of the very oldest galaxies. Perhaps Webb will allow us to unlock the secrets of the beginning of space and time, or maybe it will just give us more questions to answer. Regardless of the outcome, this is one of the biggest and most intriguing riddles science has yet to solve. And when we do solve it, our understanding of the universe and the very nature of space and time will likely never be the same. What do you think? Has our universe been around forever? Did we come from a black hole? Or are we living in just one of countless universes? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. While we wait for an answer to this question, you should keep track of your own predictions for how the universe began with a professional website from Squarespace, so you can tell everyone I told you so when it turns out you're right. With Squarespace, it's not rocket science to create your own personal website. Squarespace has tons of easy-to-edit templates created by world-class designers to get your shiny new website up and running in a matter of hours. These days, it's so important to have a web presence to show off your work, sell merchandise, or just to be noticed. And thanks to Squarespace, it's a whole lot easier than you might expect. So, if you want to start a blog, sell a product, or just make a cool website to show people how smart you are, I can't recommend Squarespace highly enough. To check out Squarespace and support Second Thought, visit squarespace.com/secondthought today. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe and click the little bell to be notified every time a new Second Thought video is released. While you're here, check out these playlists of other great content. And if you really want to support the channel and get a behind-the-scenes look at Second Thought, check out our Patreon page. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week.